Every month, we provide Office 365 customers with more improvements and new features for Power Map and Excel. For our September update, we would like to introduce you to Custom Maps. Custom Maps extends all the existing features in Power Map, such as easy plotting on 3D maps, customizable visualizations like bar charts and heat maps, and video creation and sharing, so you can tell rich and interactive stories using any map type. Using relative X and Y coordinate information, you can now plot your data on any image in Power Map. Here, we have info on unique customers that have come into our coffee shop on a single day. Power Map will automatically recognize your X and Y coordinates and guide you through the process for selecting an image. For our example, we have an image of our coffee shop floor plan. Most likely, your data will need a little adjusting. Use the Custom Maps Options dialog to make your data and map fit. The Flip Axis option flips the data on any axis if needed. The Scale option allows you to grow or shrink the relative scale of the data points on the map, while the Offset option allows you to shift the data up, down, left, or right across the map. Power Map will remember these calibrations in your tour so you can make as many scenes with your custom map as you need. Now use all the rich Power Map features you are already familiar with to create dynamic data explorations. Here, we add magnitude to the data to represent time spent in each location. Heat map seems to be the best representation for this visualization. As a final touch, we add a legend for more detail. Just like any Power Map tour, you can create a video of the custom map visualizations to share your insights with colleagues, classmates, or friends.